Welcome back. Welcome to another Conversations with Lloyd, man. As I get into this information. I want to talk to you today about there's levels to this, homeboy. Now, as we get involved, I want you to know that in your life, there's different levels of success, all right? But to get to the highest level, you have to set small incremental goals to get where you're trying to go. See, some of you guys say, I want to make $1 million. All right, great. First, have you made six figures? So the thing you want to ask yourself, how much money I have to make a day to make six figures a year? No, side note, let me tell you how much. You need $274 a day. So what are you creating? Creating $274 a day. I want you guys to think about this. Listen, as we get into this information, man, how you so focused on trying to make $1 million, you distracted to how to get to the 100,000. You have to take small little goals to get where you're trying to go, man. This is your life, man. You gotta go get it. You gotta make it happen, man. It's good to have a big vision, but if you're not taking these small little goals, trying to get to another step, little step at a time. The journey of 1,000 miles starts with the first step. You can't wake up and say, I ran 1,000 miles in one day. You got to take little, small steps that's going to get you where you're trying to go, man. I'm telling you guys this, that if you don't line your life up with something that's bigger than you, if you don't line your thoughts up and understand that you can be something that can take somebody else to the next level, somebody's life to the next level, but you have to know that it's these small, little steps that's going to help you achieve the big stuff. You cannot waste time, man. Time is your enemy. Time is your enemy. I can't say that enough. Time is your enemy. Man, but I want you guys to take little steps to get to your greatest goal. It's just little steps, man. I don't want you to have this $1 million vision when you ain't even figured out the $100,000 vision. Get the $100,000 vision. Matter of fact, make $10,000 first. Make your first $1,000 first. And then say, if I made $1,000, I can make $10,000. If I made $10,000, I can make $100,000. If I make $100,000, I can make $1 million. But you have to take little goals at a time and stop having this big vision and not breaking it down into small incremental steps. I'm telling you. You can achieve greatness, but you got to understand that it's little goals to help you where you need to go, man. Stop overthinking, overanalyzing, and become the best you that you can become. Stop wasting time with people, placing the things that serve you no value. I'm gonna put it in your mind. This conversation with Lloyd, number 6. I want you guys to know that you are so great. Listen. What makes you so great? No one has your DNA. DNA means you are designed. That's the D. The N is to notice. You're a sign. No one has your same DNA. If no one has your same, who are you in competition with? Yourself. Stop looking at what other people doing. Start looking at what you doing. Start being so zoomed in, so focused, so positively focused on where you trying to go. Stop looking at other people, man. Other people can't help you, man. You got to help yourself. You have to be focused. People going to follow you when you develop your vision, when they see your vision, when they see where you going, they want to be a part of the bandwagon. See, people don't become famous all of a sudden. See, people get people to know them. People get people to understand their vision, and people hop on their vision. If you want to be great, you gotta be so zoomed in on where you going, taking small steps to get where you're trying to go. But the problem is, you got $1 million vision, but haven't even figured out $10,000 vision, or $1,000 vision. Make six figures a year before you try to make $1 million a year. Imagine $1 million a year, $2,740 a day. That give you $1 million a year. What have you created, or can create, that can create basically $3,000 a day, round it off. What have you created? If you haven't, how you gonna make $1 million? You haven't even figured out how to make $1,000. Remember, in order to create a big vision, you gotta line yourself up and understand that it's gonna take small steps to get to the bigger vision. Remember, life without purpose has no meaning. Conversation with Lloyd! I'm happy, I'm excited, man. I know you can make a difference, and I know you can change somebody's life, but you gotta stop wasting time. You better get zoomed in, you better get focused, and understand this about you and about nobody else, man. Eventually, you're gonna get a team around you that's gonna see your vision, be a part of your vision, and wanna push your vision, but you gotta get yourself where you need to go. I see you guys in the next Conversation with Lloyd. Let's go.